I'm waiting for the Senate act. The House has done its job to fund the Department of Homeland Security and to stop the president's overreach on immigration. And we're waiting for the Senate to do their job. Senate Democrats have stood in the way now for 3 weeks over a bill that should have been debated and passed. And so until the Senate does something, we're in a wait-and-see mode.